हाय डियर, सो लास्ट क्लास में வந்து நம்ம எம்பிரிக்கல் probability versus theoretical probability பார்த்தோம். எம்பிரிக்கல் probability ல வந்து we'll get only the approximate value, whereas in theoretical probability we'll get the exact value. எம்பிரிக்கல் probability ல approximate value எப்படி closer to the exact value எடுத்துட்டு பண்ணா, if you increase the number of trials அதிகமா பண்ண will be moving closer to the exact value. அதுதான் வந்து லாஸ்ட் கிளாஸ்ல பார்த்தோம். सो प्रोबेबिलिटी என்னென்ன விஷயத்தை ஞாபகம் வச்சுக்கணும் பார்க்கணும். ஓகேவா? ஃபர்ஸ்ட் இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் பாயிண்ட், த ப்ராபபிலிட்டி ஆஃப் அன் ஈவெண்ட் லைஸ் பிட்வீன் 0 அண்ட் 1, போத் 0 அண்ட் 1 ஆர் இன்க்ளூசிவ். 0 அண்ட் 1 குள்ள, அதாவது 0.1, 0.25, 0.3, அது போல 0.9 எவ்வளோ வேணா இருக்கலாம். அப்போ 0வும் சேர்த்துக்க போகிறோம், 1யும் சேர்த்துக்க போகிறோம், அதுக்கு நடுவில் இருக்க நம்பர்ஸையும் சேர்த்துக்கிறோம். ஓகே, so probability of an event lies between only 0 and 1. இப்ப probability of the number 5 6 அப்படினு சொன்னீங்கனா அது ரொம்ப தப்பு. ஓகேவா? it always lies between what, it always lies between 0 and 1, both 0 and 1 are inclusive. okay, next, if e1 e2 e3 ல என்னது event are all possible outcomes of a trial. இது எல்லாமே event, அதோட outcomes அது எல்லாமே ஒவ்வொரு event. In the events order probability, the probability of event 1, probability of event 2, all probability of events you add pannana, we will get 1. Okay, example solna enna pannalam, what is the probability of getting a head when you toss a coin? 1/2, that is equals to 0.5, right? What is the probability of getting a tail when you toss a coin? 1/2, again 0.5. so probability of this head getting the event head plus probability of getting the event tail equals to 1. 0.5 plus 0.5 equals to 1. okay, next, probability of happening of an event. எனக்கு வந்து head வேணும் நான் சொல்றேன். For example, I want head when I toss a coin. That is the probability of happening of an event. That means what? Problem getting a head means what? 0.5 உங்களுக்கு தெரியும். இப்போ தான் கால்குலேட் பண்ணோம். 1/2, that is equals to 0.5. plus probability of not happening of an event, another tail வந்திருக்கும். ஓகே, அதோட probability என்ன வந்திருக்கும்? 0.5. tail என்ன? 1/2, again 0.5. so probability of happening of an event plus probability of not happening of the event, to ரெண்டத்தையும் sum பண்ணாலும் 1 தான் வரும். If you add this one, this is equal to 1. okay, that means probability of event plus probability of e barna, I will take this as not happen, equals to 1. next, probability of an event always lies between 0 and 1. so no, 0 and 1 are inclusive. so no, 0 eppa varum, 1 eppa varum. so 1, when will you get the value of the probability of an event is 1 na? the probability of an event which is sure to happen is 1. What is it? Sure to happen. For example, if I roll a die, what are the possible outcomes? 6 possible outcomes are there. If I want a natural number from 1 to 6, okay? I want 1 to 6 natural numbers. Okay? So what are the possible favorable outcomes? 1 is a natural number, 2 is also a natural number, 3 is a natural number, 4 is a natural number, 5 is a natural number, 6 is also a natural number. So all the 6 will give the possible favorable outcome, right? So 6 out of 6 outcomes, all the 6 are my natural number. So 6 divided by 6 equals to 1. So probability of an event which is sure to happen. Kandipa endha number die roll panna endha number vindhalum, 2 is a natural number, 3 is a natural number, 4 is a natural number, edhu vindhalume unakku. So ethana natural numbers are possible? 6 natural numbers are possible. Okay, 6 divided by 6 equals to 1. So that is 1. Probability of an impossible event is 0. 0 included solirkom. The probability of an impossible event. Impossible event na enadhu? Ipa die roll pannittu out of 6 outcomes la I want 9 solli keta, is it possible? Is it possible get a 9 when you roll a die? No, it is not possible. So not possible means 9 will never come. So 0 by 6, that is equals to 0. The probability of an impossible event is 0. Next, last point. The probability of an event is never negative. எப்பவுமே அது நெகட்டிவா வராது. Okay? So, only 6 points to be remembered. Another, probability of an event always lies between 0 and 1. If you add all the probability of the events, it will sum up to 1. And again, probability of happening of an event plus probability of not happening of an event is equals to 1. When the probability of an event is equals to 1 means, when it is sure to happen, then it is 1. If it is an impossible event, then the probability is 0. Probability of an event is never negative. Okay?